Welcome to GoOutdoorsNE.com. In this video, we will guide you through registering for the Harvest Information Program, or HIP, on our online permit system. To learn more about HIP or other waterfowl hunting requirements, please visit the two-tier program page on OutdoorNebraska.gov. For all waterfowl hunters, except residents under age 16, to hunt waterfowl, a small game hunt permit, habitat and state waterfowl stamp, federal duck stamp, and HIP registration are required. HIP registration is required in Nebraska, even if you have registered in another state. See our waterfowl permit requirement video for more information. From this webpage, select Register for HIP to be directed to the GoOutdoorsNE login page. Once logged in, you'll be on the customer homepage. Begin by selecting HIP Reporting. This will take you to our product catalog. Select View Details on the season's HIP registration. This will bring up information on the species that require HIP, Tier 1 and 2 details, as well as age requirements for who needs to register for HIP. After reviewing this information, select Add to Cart and proceed to checkout. On the checkout page, select Complete to open your HIP survey. Select Complete to begin filling in responses. Please respond to all available fields with accurate information. If you plan to hunt ducks this season, you'll need to choose either Tier 1 or Tier 2 category. If you successfully bagged ducks last season, you'll be asked to select the zone and county of your harvest. Please use the provided map with zones and counties to accurately fill in this information. There is an option to enter multiple zones and counties if you hunted more than one area. Once all fields are completed, review your HIP survey, then check the Attest box, select Submit, and then save your completed survey. Once you've saved your HIP survey, you'll need to check the Certify box. Select Pay Now to complete your purchase. Please note that without any charge in your cart, selecting Pay Now automatically completes your purchase. On the Order Confirmation page, select Print Documents to open a printable version of your HIP registration. To review your HIP survey responses, return to the home page and select Order History. Then choose Show Survey Answers. You can also print any purchase permits and stamps. Select View and Print Active Privileges to see a list of purchases. Then select Print Documents and choose the desired permit or stamps. You'll notice that habitat and waterfowl stamps, along with your HIP registration number, will appear on your lifetime, annual, hunt, and hunt and fish permits. Thank you for visiting GoOutdoorsNE.com. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please visit OutdoorNebraska.gov/permithelp.